USC law professor Jodie Armour says it's a complex situation.
The owners wouldn't want to establish a precedent whereby the commissioner has the power to suspend them for something they said in private.